fact, the only real friend he had was his dog, Arrow.
Me and my Arrow, straighter than narrow. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my Arrow. Me and my Arrow, taking the high road. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my Arrow. And in the morning when I wake up, she may be gone, I don't know. And if we make up just to break up, I'll carry on. Oh yes, I will. Me and my Arrow, do-do-do-do-do-do-do, straight up the narrow. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my Arrow.
Pastime in the land of Point was a game called Triangle Toss. And Triangle Toss was a game for people with pointed heads. The object of the game was to toss a triangle as far as you could and then run to the opposite end of a field and catch it on the point of your head. But since Oblio had no point, he would throw a triangle. An Arrow would jump up on his shoulders and the two of them would run to the opposite end of a field, Arrow making the catch using the point on the top of his head. Now, most of the kids in the town thought it was all right to allow Oblio and Arrow to compete as a team. But there was this one kid who was the son of the evil count, who was the aide to the king. And the count's kid insisted that since Triangle Toss was for people with pointed heads, and Oblio obviously did not fall into that category, he should not be allowed to play. Well, to settle the dispute, it was decided to have a contest. Best 2 out of 3 tosses and catches. If Oblio won, he'd get to play. But if the count's kid won, Oblio wouldn't be allowed to play. And that brings us to the game.